something nice to do for old folks, you know.
Yes, ma'am.
And I never saw anybody work as hard. People don't usually work it that hard anymore.
Hi, my name is Robert Hansen. This is my son, Kevin Michael. Kevin Michael Hansen. And today we're gonna knock one out today in beautiful Nashville, Arkansas. And as you can see, it is dirty and it is black. And we're gonna knock it out. Here we go. Thank you. It's really amazing how a little bit of power washing can change the whole appearance of the house. It's turned it from a dark black to a beautiful white aggregate. And I'm just saying that with a little bit of time and effort, you can make a house look beautiful. It does really look good. I ran out of gas. What do you think?
I think it's wonderful.
You can't beat the price.
No. I don't see how y'all do that.
It's pretty amazing that we have the opportunity to.
The people on the channel support us.
Well, that's so nice. Well,
without them, we couldn't do this.
So. Yeah.
And we really like doing it. So.
Well, let me tell you, you boys worked hard. This is hard work, and that's a good thing. And I appreciate it so much.
We appreciate that, right?
And
there.
It's something nice to do for old folks, you know.
Yes, ma'am.
And I never saw anybody work as hard. People don't usually work it that hard anymore. and maybe you ought to slow down just a little bit and take a break. It was good. Tell the other boy too.
Absolutely. Spencer was big up on this one.
I appreciate that so much. And y'all worked so hard.
Your house looks really
good.
And
it looks so much better. And I was kind of worried about it. I looked at that and I thought, you know, there's just so much stuff to do.
Well, it was our plan.
Thank you.
Bye, man.
You have a wonderful day.